help me with this.
Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Masson 22 here, back for another episode of Uncharted. So, we left off last episode. Sully's captured and we're currently going to get him. We only have one shot to get on this plate. And only 8 rounds in the mag, so a full mag. Okay, wait, a question on why I've got to be right next to her.
I go under. You got it?
Okay.
Alright, let's set it down.
Alright. Let's go up there.
Looks like there's a way out on the other side.
Haha, skip. What?
Oh, shit.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm great.
Looks like we can get out that window.
Ah.
But we need a way up.
Am I standing on it? I feel like I'm standing on it. No, I'm not. Okay. A car.
If I put it in neutral, I think we can push this.
Here, I'll push. You steer.
Excuse. Do boo boo do 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 do. Push.
How much further?
We're almost there. Keep going.
Did you bother to look for keys?
Just keep going.
All right, hold it steady. I'm gonna climb on top.
Hurry, hurry. It's slipping. I can't hold it much longer.
Where'd you go? Wait, that's a serious question. Where'd you go? Oh, no, there she is. Ah!
God!
God, you're hurt. You're hurt like a bitch. Up. Oh, this way. Up. Aha! This way! Oh, that was close. Doop, doop. Where is she? Wait, that's a serious question. Where is it? Aha, there she is.
Man, that's a big plane.
Huh.
Hold on a minute. I'll open the door.
Be careful, okay? I can hear two guys.
Fuck! I can't aim! Shotgun! Give me! Oh, nice.
Thanks. Get out behind you!
No, no, no!
Yoink! Whoa! Alright, you definitely would have died there. Get your ass beat.
You okay?
Yeah, you?
Doing great.
Same thing?
Yeah, I think we can do the same thing. Crap. Totally jammed.
You can crawl under that. Oh, for fuck's sake. You can crawl under that. Car again. Yeah, you've already got the idea. Push! Is it going to blow it open or are we going to go over it? Oh, damn it. I wanted to ride it. Oh, shit. Nope, fucking stuck.
That's bad. That's really, really bad.
Get down.
What was that?
Boom. To go. Aha!
Up here.
There's a treasure over in that corner. Yink.
Damn it! How many of them are there?
Too many. We just have to get through here as quietly as possible.
You gonna come back this way? Oh shit.
Shit.
Fuck.
Been spotted.
Watch out, Pete.
Yeah, there goes the element of surprise.
We gotta take these guys.
Shit, I'm not loaded.
No.
Oh well, I can try this again. Maybe not as. Maybe don't suck as much this time. He's going over. Ah, fuck, he's going to spot that body. Yep.
Keep looking.
Fuck. Go.
Yeah.
Shit.
Fuck. Just run! Boop a doop a doo. Boop a doop a doo doo doo. Boop a doo.
Just keep your head down.
I have the high ground. It's over. Ah, fuck. It's over, Anakin. I have. How many guys were there? Jesus. Oh, that's tank. Fucking that. Yoink. Was this actually supposed to... Fucking die! Sniper. Oh shit. Ow. Wait. Ah, oh, fuck, I'm back from the side. Shit, fucking...
Follow me.
I did not think I was recording, sorry. No, I need fucking ammo. You got ammo? Oh wait, where did your grenade launcher fall? Hmm. No ammo? Alright, I guess I'm taking a spaz. Alright, let's go. There's got to be a reason these are shared like this. Can I jump up there? No, I can't. Hmm. Like that. Oh, maybe just the door. Aha, up the side of the door.
Almost there. It's just over that roof.
Go, go, go. I think I maybe should have kept the science pistol.
Alright. Looks like it's a straight shot from here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna climb to the top, then I'll help you over.
Alright.
Keep me covered.
Okay.
You're not gonna... Oh my god.
Hey, what are you doing?
Helena, listen.
Oh, damn it. I knew you would try something like this.
Don't. Please. Let's be honest. This is a million to one shot. When I almost lost you before, I just can't do that again. So take that Jeep over there and get the hell out of here, all right? While you can.
You haven't got much time. Go.
Sigh. Fuck! Stop shooting at me, wanker! Oh fuck, hello! Oh no. Fucking knew it.
I got you, come on.
Oh wait, oh.
Hey, there's a boat, right?
Yeah.
Just get me up to the landing gear.
Oh, am I jumping onto the front one?
More this way! More!
Jump now!
God!
Is he gonna have to sit in that? No, oh, no, okay, yeah, can get out, okay. Chapter 17. Story. Did I seriously lose my weapons? Punch the fucking shit out of this cunt. Oh shit. Bye. Oh shit, that was supposed to happen, alright. Oh no! Fucking jump! hold on. Whee! Get me! Whee!
Oh, thank God. Oh, no. Oh, this is not good.
The Rubble cannot Cali. The Rubble Cali. Ow! That you look like an old man, Drake.
Okay, gotta think. Keep my head. I'll just head to the wreckage and see what I can find. Maybe some water. Or something.
Jesus, you've just literally started and you're already complaining about water. White screen, excuse. I was just after. Oh no, it's a cutscene of the wreckage, okay. Aha!
Perfect. Here we go.
I'm controlling him. I'm confused. Oh, another white screen. Oh, what's that? Is this one of these fucking hallucination shits? That over there?
Hating the sand.
Walk in a straight line.
Some water. Some water would be good.
Are they just called hallucinations when they're made by a fucking...
Well. Oh, thank God.
If it's not for water...
Okay. Bring it on up.
Is it actually a well? I don't think it's a well.
Oh,
don't care if it's cold or not. God damn it. You gotta be kidding me. Now what?
It's an excellent question. No fucking what. Oh, black screen this time. Makes it. Oh, night time. Black again.
I'm talking to
him. Okay, asking. Now he's hallucinating. No, I know for a fact he's hallucinating. Ah, yep, there's the oasis. I wish there was a run button in this game, because you take fucking forever to walk, Drake. Yeah, look at all that water. That definitely is not sand. Oh no, you're gonna fall down this hill, aren't you? Oh. Oh.
Just keep going. Just keep going.
What are the roots that clutch? What branches grow out of this stony rubbish?
Yeah, look at that.
Son of man, you cannot say or guess.
Is that the...
For you know only a heap of broken images.
It's the well.
Where the sun beats and the dead tree gives no shelter. The cricket no relief and the dry stone no sound of water.
God damn it, I've been going in circles. Shit! Ah, damn it, Nate. Stupid, stupid, stupid.
Shelter!
Only there is shadow under this red rock. Come in, under the shadow of this red rock. And I will show you something different. From either your shadow at morning striding behind you, or your shadow at evening, rising to meet you. I will show you fear in a handful of dust.
Okay. How long am I gonna be walking it? Is this episode just gonna be Drake fucking walking the sand? Oh yeah, deserts are freezing at night, but roasting during the day. Forgot about that. So is this still the first day, right? Nah, no hallucination.
Nate!
Sorry.
Wake up.
Help me.
Come on, give me a hand.
Nah, I don't trust this. Nah, this ain't real. This is hallucination. He's hallucinating.
I've been looking for you. Couldn't find you. I don't know how long I've been out here.
And he's gone.
Sorry? Sorry?
See, if I run into the well again, is he just going to get the point in that you've got to go fucking in it? Oh, that's a village. Watch as soon as it gets close to it, it's just going to start disappearing. I'm waiting for it's going to disappear into the well. That's my guess. So is this just going to make me run all this way? No, okay, but to see. Climb the hell.
Please don't let that have been a mirage.
Oh!
Ghost.
Ah! I can already see treasure. I just see it sparkling on the left.
At least it's real.
Should I even try the front gate then? Because I can clearly see where I'm meant to go.
I try to.
Yeah, he does not have the strength to jump. Oh shit!
Damn it, it's dry.
Haha, tiniest bit of water.
Shh, it's undrinkable. Something useful here.
Yep, got to wait for a son of a bitch to push. Ow! Wait, this is a different gun. Ow! I just got blasted with a shotgun.
No. Don't! The hell are Marlowe's men?
Wait, in fact, you don't get the pinch. Holy shit, this thing's strong. Aye, I saw the laser. Wait, did I see the... Alright, now I think I'm tripping. Holy shit!
Finished.
Fuck.
Yeah, we got it.
Jesus.
Gotta be a way out of here.
Ow, ow.
Shit. This is getting ridiculous. Here we go.
Wait, who the fuck's shooting the fucks? Oh, for fuck's sake! Oh fuck. Nope, not through there. Aha. Squeeze. I've had to make that jump. Oh no, I have to go down. treasure.
Okay. Hopefully that's the last.
You had to open your mouth, Drake. These are helping me. I just started lighting one up.
English?
What? English, I speak English.
No. Don't shoot me. Please don't shoot me.
Atala, Abdu! Shilo!
Yalla, ta'alu!
Wee! Go. Wait.
Far from home, America.
Shukran.
You do not belong out here. Any of you.
You spared me. Why not just kill me along with the others?
That would have been impolite. You are in distress. Even an enemy must be fed and sheltered. Are you my enemy, American?
Drake. My name, it's Drake.
Salim. I am Sheikh of this tribe.
Well, I don't mean to be forward, Salim. But I need a horse. I don't have anything to offer in return.
You plan to attack the English caravan alone?
You know about them.
My scouts have been tracking them for 2 days. Why are you here? Why do the English cross the Rub al-Khali?
They're looking for the lost city of Ubar.
Iram of the Pillars.
They've taken my friend hostage. He's the only one who knows the way. Once they find Iram, he'll be worthless to them. They'll kill him.
If they find Iram, we are all dead. 3,000 years ago.
Curse.
King Solomon commanded the power of the jinn. Demons born of smokeless fire. Until they rebelled. He imprisoned them in a vessel of brass and cast it into the depths of the city. Iram became a place of evil. Cursed by the tormented spirits of the jinn. The English must not reach the city. If they unleash the power of the jinn...
We don't have much time, do we?
No.
But they have the greater numbers. We cannot attack them in the open. Tonight, rest. Tomorrow, they enter the canyons. We'll take them there.
All right.
We ride at dawn.
Haha, we ride at dawn. Well, I'm going to leave that episode here. Please, if you liked it, drop a like, and I'll hope to see you in the next episode, which will, at the earliest, will be next Friday, because the next 3 days, until Friday, until late Friday, nah, okay. The earliest the next episode of this will come out is Saturday. The next 3 days is mainly going to be FNAF VR. So I hope you guys liked the episode. Please, if you did, drop a like, and I'll hope to see you in the next episode. Bye.